cell formula actually brings that cells back to life by